I think the music is greater than its time when it was written. I think that this music is even greater than Bach could have understood it to be. You know, I think that in a way, the thing that is so incredible about him was that he was a kind of conduit for something that we can't describe. And that's why in 2012, we're still listening to his music